Hey guys, thanks again for joining me and for stopping by where I launch this little channel to share things that are of importance to me and things that I think about on a daily basis. This week I decided to look at the topic of, or the, you know, the idea of letting go. And I realized that it's one of the hardest things for us to do as human beings. When we latch on to something, we tend to hold on for so long. We tend to hold on because there might be several reasons why we hang on. There might be socioeconomic reasons, there might be religious reasons, but we tend to hang on and we refuse to let go for whatever the reason might be. But my favorite tagline, I've been thinking that there comes that point in time when we need to learn when to let go. We need to learn what is good for us and what is not good for us. And many times we hang on to stuff. We hang on to, for example, we hang on to people. We hang on to our particular, maybe our job, our religion, our thought patterns, the things that really have a grip of our lives, on our lives. And we hang on to them so much for so long. And guess what? They are toxic. They do us no good. They don't help us. After a while, maybe we started out good and we were both benefiting from, you know, that mutual relationship that we established with our job, with our religion, with our friends, with our family, with our loved ones. But there comes a point in time for a lot of people, it becomes toxic. It becomes that you end up that you are the one who is being drained. You are the one who is always, you know, on the giving side. You are the one who always have to be holding up everybody else's hand. And then at the end of the day, it's like there is nothing in it for you. We have to get to that point where we learn to let go of the things that don't benefit our lives. We have to get to that point where we learn to just give it up. Stop, take a stock and say, is this benefiting me? Is this working for me? Am I gaining anything from this? 5 years from now, if I stay in this position, what will happen? What will I get out of this situation? And that is why we need to learn to get to the point where we just let go. Now, don't get me wrong, letting go is not easy. It's not the easiest choice to make. It's not the easiest decision to make for anybody at all. Sometimes there are persons, I know of persons where it has taken them up to 7 years, almost a decade, for them to let go of a particular situation, to let go of the hurt, to let go of the pain, to let go of, you know, things that have been doing them so much damage for so many years. But it has been extremely difficult just to get to the point where they say, you know what, I am not going any further with this. And the truth of the matter is, you are going to feel lonely. You're going to feel like you're all alone on a branch that is going to be snapping off with you at any point in time. Because guess what? You're not used to being out on your own. You're not used to doing things your way. And that is what happens in many a times in toxic situations, in toxic workplaces, in toxic, even, in our churches, in our communities. There are times when things become really toxic for you, and it is not doing you any good. And you have to get to that point in your life where you decide to let it go. That is the only way you're going to get your true redemption. That is the only way you're going to have that freedom to think for yourself, to make decisions and make a choice for yourself. Because at the end of the day, you are in charge of your own life. Your life is your domain and your space is your domain, and anything at all that you're gripping that is going to bring pain and hurt and distraction and despair and discouragement, all of those things, you need to let them go. Any person that is in your life that is causing you more pain constantly, I'm not talking about just regular conflicts and disagreements, that's not what I'm talking about. And I'm not speaking to people, telling people to break their relationships or break up. There's nothing like that. I'm saying a personal choice and decision has to be made for your personal life. What is it that you want? What is it that you're hanging on to for so long that is causing you so much pain and so much hurt? And you're just holding on to it because maybe you think or you believe it's going to benefit you, and but you have been doing it for years and years and things have not been getting better at all. Maybe it's time you let go. Maybe it's time you reconsider. Maybe it's time you look in yourself and say, no, I'm not getting anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. This is not working. Why is this not working? It's not working because it cannot work. And the reality is that you are the one that has been investing into this. You are the one that has been working this wheel and trying to make it work, and it doesn't work. The thing about us, what I realize is that many times we try to make people work the way we want them to work. And people don't work like that. People are wired differently, and there are persons we just can't rewire people. There are circumstances that we just cannot change. That is how they are designed to be. And the thing is that we are the ones that are hurting because we refuse to let go. We have to get to a place in our lives where we learn to let go. Let go. Just let go. It's gonna be scary. It's gonna be tough. It's going to be rough. And you're going to wonder, what is it that I am doing? How am I gonna get through this all alone? How am I going to manage? How am I going to deal with this? Let go. You will find a way. You will find a way. You will find a way. And you're going to realize that one day is the best decision that you have ever made in your life was to let go of that circumstance, to let go of that person, to let go of that relationship, to let go of that friendship that has not been helpful to you, that has been eating at you, that has been eating at you like a cancer, that has been destroying everything about you, sucking your spirit dry, your soul, everything. And you have been giving so much and you have not been getting anything in return. It can happen for your job, as I said. It can happen for anything that has to do with you as an individual. You are just giving too much and you're not getting anything. You're not getting anywhere. Maybe you just need to think and say, boy, is it worth it? Is it worth it? Or should I just get to that place in my life where I just let it go? And that is my thought for today. If there's something that is really, really, really that has been eating at you for years, for months, for weeks, for days, and you realize that you're going down a level instead of going up, anything that keeps you down and keeps you back for too long, let me tell you something, let it go. Don't get me wrong, obstacles will come, challenges will come. I am a personal testimony of that. But you know what? I have gotten to that place in my life where I learn little by little to let things go, because they do more damage. The longer you keep them, the more damage they do to you. Learn to let go. Let things go. Let it go. If you have to let go, just let it go, and you will find a way out of it. Thank you. Until next time, peace.